Grand Old Partisan celebrates more than 16 decades of Republican heroes and heroics. Today, I salute George Curry, born in Louisiana this day of 1861. A flood destroyed the family farm, sending the 12-year-old on his own. He wandered through Kansas and Texas before settling in New Mexico. Age 23, Curry won election to a Democrat territorial convention. While in the cattle business, he was a county treasurer, county clerk, county assessor, and territorial senator. His saloon at Lincoln remains a popular tourist attraction. After serving in the Rough Riders during war with Spain, Curry was named provost marshal and judge in the Philippines. He moved up to governor of three provinces and police chief of Manila. In 1907, President Theodore Roosevelt appointed him governor of New Mexico Territory. As a Republican, Curry pressed for statehood. He was elected the state's first U.S. representative. Declining renomination, he managed a hotel and served on a border commission during the Harding and Coolidge administrations. Curry County is named for him. Back to Basics for the Republican Party is my civil rights history of the GOP. To quote the book, "The more we Republicans know about the history of our party, the more the Democrats will worry about the future of theirs." For more information, see grandoldpartisan.com.